Well then.
Don't let him provoke you.
Thank you.
put up?
Hmm.
You see that ad in the train?
I think so.
Media's gonna show up at school again. Cover up by faculty and principal of Shujin Academy, where the Phantom Thieves first appeared. It's been a huge deal already. I wonder what's gonna happen to the principal now. Anyways, we made the right choice going after big targets. Everywhere I go, people are talking about us. Whoa!
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, I'm fine.
Hmm.
That girl just now, don't you think she was fine? The Phantom Thieves are on fire right now, so I wonder if I got a chance, if I asked her out. It sucks that I can't just say I'm actually a Phantom Thief to anybody. Did you do it too, Teach? The whole cover-up thing?
This is the first time I'm hearing about it, too. Even if the police ask you anything, you better not make irresponsible comments to them. Seriously, why does this keep happening? All my relatives are gonna call me again. Oh, perfect timing. I think you might have been told this already, but it's about the school trip. You know how the police have been coming to the school again because of that incident? So a number of the senior faculty are going to be called in for questioning, and that day just happens to overlap with the school trip. Yes, I've been told so. Now, this came up at the faculty meeting, but the plan is to have third years to act as our proxies. I'm so sorry to drop this on you, Nijima-san, but we'll be counting on you.
What?
You know, a lot of the second years this year happen to be unique.
I think I'm being talked about.
You must have your hands full with the entrance exams, but I'm sure you'll be fine with your grades. Don't worry. There'll be a couple more people going besides you. If that's the case, very well. Really? Oh, thank goodness. I'll go ahead and pass this news on then. I guess that works out.
What do you think?
That's a great idea.
Yeah, huh?
If we work together.
Yes. Oh, that's right.
Hmm? You seem tired.
Shit.
Tell me more about him.
Ugh. Sorry. Looks like you're busy.
I'm listing up the evidence that's been taken into storage. It's a chore that any part-timer could do. I don't have time to waste on something like this. It felt like my irritation would show on my face at the office, so I brought it home.
Sorry to hear.
The Phantom Thieves case isn't so easy that I could pursue it in my spare time. The media keeps making a ruckus about it, so people have been wary whenever we make inquiries. Why, I couldn't get anything out of a man who seemed to have intel. I even tried threatening him. All I did was question him a bit harshly.
Oh, I almost forgot. I'll be going on a school trip starting next week. The senior faculty are being questioned, so I'll be going in their stead.
Sounds good to me. The school will owe you for it. It won't get in the way of your entrance exams, will it?
Not at all. Feel free to take a bath first. I need to study.
Okay, I think I'll do that.
I should do it, right?
Oh, Makoto?
Yes?
I want to change my toothbrush.
I bought a new one already! It's on the shelf!
Thanks.
Hurry! No way already! That was fast!
I'm not really in the mood to relax in the tub.
Oh, it's so close to being done, too! Oh, is this?
What is it?
I bought a new bath salt. It's on the same shelf, so would you mind putting it in the tub?
Not at all.
Yes.
See how you're doing.
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
I think I did it right.
Leave it to me.
Whoa, you grabbed all these? Are they for Hawaii?
If we're gonna lay low, we might as well enjoy it. Oh, look at this one! Gigantic sea turtle sightseeing on some beach.
Come on, food's more important than some turtle. You really don't find steak this big and thick in Japan. Also, mahi-mahi? Is that some kind of fish?
It seems that it's the season for schools all around. We're going on our school trip as well.
Yeah? Where are you guys going?
I believe it's Los Angeles.
That doesn't suit you at all, Yusuke! I bet you wanted to go somewhere like Nikko or Nara.
Anywhere is acceptable. Natural mineral pigments used for Japanese art was also originally imported.
Hawaii and Los Angeles, huh? Which would you want to go to? But Los Angeles is hard to give up too. I mean, don't I seem like an LA guy? Like a total gangster?
That makes no sense at all.
Hawaii is more of a resort place than LA, so I'd rather go there.
So we won't be seeing each other for a while.
We'll make sure to buy a souvenir for you.
Ooh, here comes some interesting data.
just from a quick glance, but it says perpetrated and connected. It means that mental shutdowns are coincidence. That this is a case with a culprit behind it. Actually, it's not just about people having shutdowns. It looks like she's inferring that the psychotic breakdown incidents are connected to the same case.
Go, Makoto, sis!
How long do you think it'll take to analyze all of it? There's a lot, so it's not happening overnight. But I'll manage by the time you guys get back. I demand souvenirs from Hawaii and LA for my reward. I don't really get all this, but you're as amazing as always, Futaba. I guess it's called an information war? Oh, it's so high-tech and modern. Kinda reminds me of a movie. We're the Phantom Thieves, so it's not that big a deal. I mean, I can turn into a car and stuff, too.
Come on, don't try and compete with her.
What did you say? You're fine the way you are, Morgana. Like, you're cheeky cute? Cute? Radeon,
Well, we'll continue this when we get back from the trip. I can't wait to see how much the Phantom Thieves' popularity is increased by then.
Sure you're still alive?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yo.
Okay.